Professor, Mercedes, what are you two doing here?
We were just talking. Why do you look so flustered?
Haven't you heard? An Imperial army was spotted near Garrick Mach.
Oh, do you think they came to scout?
Maybe. We could probably take care of them if that's the case. But I heard the Death Knight is out there.
The Death Knight. No, it's nothing, really. Now's probably not the time, but I was just thinking of my brother.
You have a brother?
Yes, but we have different fathers. He was a year younger than me.
Why'd he suddenly come to mind?
You see...
Quickly! You must prepare for battle. The Death Knight has been spotted in the sealed forest. He only has a few troops with him, so we planned on taking him out with just the knights, but we can't guarantee that reinforcements won't arrive. We would appreciate your backup, just in case.
The Death Knight. I have to go.
Mercedes, wait! I don't know what's going on with you, but...
No! I have to go see him!
Yeah! We can't let him get away! I'll help Mercedes find the Death Knight! You go gather the others and meet up with us, Professor!
Searching for so long.
I finally caught up with you, Mercedes. You're faster than you look. But I'm here now, so you can give up, Death Knight.
Yourself with that mask and helmet, but I know who you really are.
I have nothing to say to you.
Put me in there.
Ready when you are. I'm your girl.
Wasted effort. I'll comply.
Shall we?
Oh, I got it!
What's the plan?
I'll do my best.
I'll cut through.
I'm impressed.
I'd be honored.
Ooh, nice!
Don't get used to this. I still have a long way to go.
What's my strategy? All is going to plan.
Your service.
Flee, and I will not chase you. Challenge me, and I will have no choice but to fight.
Don't struggle. Too weak for this world. See you in the eternal flames. I'll destroy you! Too weak for this world. Don't struggle! Eventually, I too will fall. Out of my way! See you in the eternal flames. That will work. Don't struggle. All talk and no action.
Another victory.
Had I room to grow?
Sorry, but it's you or me.
You're a big man.
Wait.
Reminds me of my youth.
Thank you.
is going to plan. Never let your guard down.
Don't bother haunting me. I owe you. Let's win this already.
This is for everyone's good.
Is that it? I've improved.
The infamous Death Knight, champion of the Empire. Taking you down is gonna be satisfying.
Simpleton.
I'll have your head!
Simple, but effective.
You're not getting away that easy.
Gaining confidence.
Sorry.
Huh.
This situation is dire.
Kill more monstrous.
Seems I'm adequately trained.
Too weak for this world. Don't struggle. All talk and no action.
What I'd hoped for.
Ready when you are. must continue my training. You're amazing.
We did it! Are you all right, Mercedes?
I am, thanks to you. But still...
There's something you wanted to ask him, right? Come on, he ran off into the forest.
Thank you, Caspar.
You came.
How many years has it been since we last spoke? I'm so sorry. I should have come for you sooner. I'm sure it wasn't pleasant living in House Bartels.
I'm not sure I follow. Do you know this guy, Mercedes?
My younger brother, Emil. Is it really you?
I'm sorry, what? Your brother is the Death Knight? But you two look nothing alike.
Mercedes, leave the monastery.
Hold on, just got to save yourself?
This doesn't concern you.
That's not true. You're her brother, right? But you've got nothing nice to say to her after all this time?
You will die.
Even if I die, I've made my choice. Please, Emil, fight on our side instead.
I cannot. My soul has long departed. And yet... Here. Take this and go.
Is this a hero's relic? You and I must share the same crest.
When next we meet, I will kill you without hesitation.
You won't kill me. I have this now.
What is it? You got a problem with me?
Take this.
This is...
I will kill her. Until then, she must live.
Emil! I can't believe he's gone again.
I can't tell whether or not he actually cares that you're his sister.
Somewhere, hiding underneath that helmet, there's a very sweet boy.
Is that a joke? Would a sweet boy threaten to kill someone? I don't get you, Mercedes.
Living at House Bartels changed him. But that's beside the point. Thank you, Caspar. I couldn't have confronted him without you.
Don't worry about it. I may not understand you half the time, but we're still pals.
Come on then, pal. Let's get back to everyone else.
If we try to avoid it, those troops will follow us and attack from the rear. It is best for us to handle the situation head on. Once we take Fort Mercius, Enbar will be within reach. This is the Empire's last chance to stop us from arriving at our goal.
In other words, if we take this fort, then our blades will be at the Emperor's throat in no time.
If this is the last fort between us and them, then the Emperor will likely do everything she can to strengthen its defenses.
I just received a report on that very subject. The one commanding the troops stationed at Fort Mercius is someone we have crossed blades with many times. It is the Death Knight who awaits us there.
Oh, so that's who we'll be battling. Emil.
Mercedes.
So, the Death Knight really is inside that fortress. Dear Emil.
I want you to know that no one is forcing you to battle with us at the front lines. I support whatever you decide.
Please stop. We can't have you saying that. You and I are the same, after all. We both have to fight our family for the good of the world. And since that's the way it is, I couldn't live with myself if I was the only one running away from this battle. I will bring Emil back to his senses. I must. I'm his big sister, after all.
Understood. Stay safe out there, Mercedes.
Ready when you are.
You're a big help.
I'm your girl. You ready? Yeah! Can't afford to lose.
Shall we? Fighting wears me out.
At your service. I came here to get you. Let's return together, Emil.
Leave. The place of your death is not here.
I have an idea. Do my best. Goddess, forgive me. I'll try to put this to use.
Leave it to me.
Stand between me and my pleasure.
Yes, I dare stand against you, Death Knight.
Death is all that remains.
Only the strong succeed. Skill will serve me well in the future.
I'll cut through.
What's the plan? All for our future.
What's my strategy?
You're stronger now. Whether I kill you or you kill me, I'm looking forward to this. To know one without the other would be maddening.
Not my best.
My age is catching up to me.
The enemy general has been vanquished. Everyone, move to gain control of the keep. Victory is ours. Raise the banner of the knights. May it soar proudly over the impregnable fortress.
Oh, I have to meet Emil. Emil. I'm so sorry. This is all my fault for leaving you behind when I left House Bartels. I should have gone back for you sooner. I'm sorry for not being a better sister to you.
Mercedes.
Please forgive me, Emil.
Mercy, we need to go. Now.
Goodbye.